When I was president of the NAACP in Garland, Texas, and all of this came to fore with this 2008 election, I understood, and what made me break away from them was the fact that I began to understand that they were manipulating me and using me as a tool to keep certain people in line and to manipulate them. Fast forward 23 years, same thing is going on. And I realized that I had run away from that system. And it's incumbent upon me to tell other people, run away.